my God, Becky, look at his log file. It's so big. He looks like one of those biostats grad students. But you know, who understands biostats? They only hired him because he looks like a total geek, okay? I mean, his log file is like 200 pages. I can't believe he even calculated, like, what's a Schoenfeld residual? I mean, gross. Look, he's just so smart.
I like good stats and I cannot lie. And nobody can deny. But when you get some data and you put it in SIN and it spits out a beta of 10, you get sprung. And you're thinking, no way, gonna send that to JAMA today. Could be any greater, an unbiased estimator. Oh, data, I wanna get with ya, regress and fit ya. Scott Ziegler tried to warn me, but those odds ratios make... Ooh, add a spline term, you say you want a perfect fit? Just add a quadratic, with data it's automatic. I've seen her two-tail, kicking it on the log scale. No leaf, no stem, got it going with GLM. I'm tired of magazines, say Zactus all the things. Take the average person, she will say, I like your logic way. So, fellas! There's so much I think I just can't help myself analyzing like an animal. Now here's my scandal. I want to sit at home and sum, double up, sum of squares. I ain't talking exactas. Large sample assumption is the best. I want a high coefficient, so find a cohort study. If the data's money, I'll clean it up with my buddy. Put a paper in Nature Excel. Takes 7 years to do it well. You can tell everyone I'm a geek, but I write my grants in a week. A word to your Epi Sistas. Do file out. So ladies, ladies, using methods from the 80s, well don't resign, get STATA 9 and your thesis will be fine. Baby got stats. Baby got stats. Yeah baby, when it comes to models, Epi ain't got nothing to do with my selection. 2x2 tables? Yeah. Only if it's AJE. So your girlfriend rolls a Honda, runs a study in Rwanda. Well, all I want's the data from the back of her Honda. My Anaconda don't want none unless your P is 0.01. You can use subsets or subsets, or even AIC. Some brothers analyze survival, play censoring just don't count. But I find them and remind them, competing risks are behind them. So they teach STATA in class, and the real world uses SAS. But remember that STATA is nearly free for SATs, you pay a yearly fee. Scatter plots I do adore, but I can do much more. You want prediction? I'll create it. Bootstrap and validate it. A 650 geek went too far, tried to do it all in R. He had game, but he couldn't perfect it, and the annals had to reject it. So latest, if your budget's tight, ask me to do your stats tonight. You'll have a valid sample size and get your Nobel Prize. Baby got stats. You have no bias, but you got no life. You have no bias, but you got no life. You have no bias, but you got no life. You have no bias, but you got no life. Word to your data.